Have you ever faced an issue with Channel Advisor for a specific attribute value, like for a color or size option? Most of the Channel Advisor users use the same attribute field for color and size value to list the items on several marketplaces. In that case, they are getting errors on several marketplaces because of the wrong value. They are getting errors because they are using the same value for all marketplaces. But all these marketplaces requires a different format of value from each other as per their taxonomy. Like when you are updating a listing attribute for Amazon, the same color or size option is not supported on Walmart. To avoid this kind of situation, we can create a lookup list on Channel Advisor. There are a variety of ways to accomplish this, but it's more work than simply using the lookup list. By using a lookup list, you can easily convert your specific attribute value to an acceptable value for the different marketplaces. Normalize names of brands that may be spelled inconsistently throughout your data. Apply different rates of price markups to various brands or manufacturers. The lookup list contains two columns of data. The first column represents a value you already have in your data or may exist within your data. The second column represents the value it should be converted into. The first step to create a lookup list is deciding what values need to exist in your list. What's up, guys? This is your host Iktifa. In today's video, we will focus on creating, updating, and also assigning a lookup list to the marketplace templates on Channel Advisor. Before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel Ecomclips and press the bell icon to get more e-commerce related videos. So let's get right into the video. The first step to create a lookup list is deciding what values need to exist in your list. The second step is creating the list by adding those values and their converted values to it. One of the most important things to remember when creating a lookup list is that the values in the first column will be case sensitive and you cannot duplicate values in lower and upper case. Let's get to know how to create and edit lookup list on Channel Advisor. To create a lookup list or edit your existing lookup list, first you need to log on to your Channel Advisor account. Then hover over products, then click onto the lookup list from the library section. After clicking onto the lookup list option, you can see a new page with all the attributes that you want to add to your different marketplaces. From that page, you can create a new lookup list as well. To create a new lookup list, you will need to click on the Create a New Lookup List button from the top right corner of the page. After clicking that button, you can see a page with some blank attributes fields. From there, you can add your lookup list for your marketplaces. After filling out all the data, you must save the changes from the top right corner. You can also edit your existing lookup list as well. Suppose you want to edit a lookup list of color values for the Amazon marketplace. Then search the list by name from the lookup list page and click on it. Then you can see we already have a lot of color in the list. Here you can see two empty boxes called name and value. Just input the color name in the name box and the value for the color name in the value box. Then click on the add button. After that, your new color name will be added to the lookup list for Amazon colors. How to assign a lookup list for the marketplace template. After creating a lookup list, you have to choose one marketplace to which you want to apply this lookup list. Suppose you want to assign this to the Walmart marketplace. To assign this to a marketplace template, you need to hover over sell. After that, select the template option from your Walmart channel. Then you can see the left side list of the attributes which is suggested by Channel Advisor. Now you have to search for the color attribute, as we created a lookup list for color options. After finding the color attribute, click on it and you will see a pop-up menu on the right side of the page. Here you can see we have an option called lookup list result. Click on it and you will see a drop-down of all the lookup lists you have created so far on Channel Advisor. Now search for the one which we created a while ago and click on it. After selecting the appropriate list, then click on Done. After that, you need to save it from the top right corner. Isn't this simple? So guys, that's all for today. If you think this video is really helpful for you, please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. If you are facing issues while managing your listings or if you have anything more to know about Channel Advisor, don't hesitate to write down your questions in the comment section. Also, you can contact us regarding any type of e-commerce related questions via info@ecomclips.com with the reference to this video. Till then, stay safe and stay with us.